5, 6, 7, 8.
Hello everybody, this is gonna be a little bit of special treat for the last day and last show. You're gonna get together a little bit of backstage feeling of Billy and his life with girls. Today I have Louisa, my beautiful and wonderfully talented makeup and hair specialist, and she's gonna make sure that I'm looking not like this, but way better for the show. My friend Gloria, who is on the other side of the camera, you will see her later. She's taking care of the film material, and I hope you will have a nice journey and a trip with us. Enjoy. Before, after. Starting as a raccoon, finishing as a samurai. Collaboration. Or in German, Zusammenarbeit. This is it, the transformation from Daniel to Billy, before, after, from 2019 to 2029, maybe, 39, definitely. A touch of Jack Sparrow and Legolas and Aquaman, all in there somewhere, thanks to Louisa, the makeup department. That's a cut. Start the car, I know a whoopee spot, where the genie. Just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl, and all there. By the way, welcome on stage of Chicago. This is where we get to work. I mean, all I care about is love. I'm loving this scene. These guys give such a futuristic view to our show, and I love them. Two guardians and the justice. I really love how set designer has created the statue with Justitia, the goddess of justice, looking in this Transformers futuristic shape, and she's looking in all three directions. And even more funny is that she's not blindfolded in just one direction, she's blindfolded in every direction, in all three directions, which represents, you know, it's a modern age, more media. You just need to be more blind or blindfolded by the media when it comes to justice. I want a brand new start to do. I finish my song right here. Then I'm walking up, follow me, walking up to my office. This is my office, already preset by the technicians. And all that jazz right up here. My little Japanese table and chairs. So we come to this place, which is now Roxy's cell. And now this is the view here. That's quite a way, right? I just came up on the ladder and I'm up on this very roof above the whole audience doing this slow motion kung fu kendo dance. On rainy days, it's a little scary. But on sunny days like this, it's very, very, very cool. I'm gonna show you one more thing and invite you in my office. So many people have asked me what is the biggest challenge, and actually one of the biggest challenges is to cover all these distances, climb ladders, do the slow motion dance, go up and down, do the whole thing, and stay cool. Like, not be rushed by the costumes, not be rushed by the props. Just stay cool. You're not wanting to miss a cue in a dance or a ladder or wearing a costume. You do not want to miss a cue, forget your lines, because then it's just not cool anymore. So that is the biggest challenge.
Guys, look who's here. Our director, Ulrich Wiggers, and our music director, Damian Omansen. I just found them on the way to the backstage area.
What a coincidence.
Welcome back, guys.
Yes. I mean, you're here.
Hello.
Hello. How come you're here?
Because I want to see the last performance.
Yes, it's going to be great.
Hopefully, yes.
Oh my God. This guy is responsible for everything that you have seen on stage today, and he's a genius. So look, I'm touching a genius. Okay, you babes of
jazz, let's pick up the pace. That's the next trick we need to do together. Get down there in a few seconds. I'm wearing this samurai long dress with robe, everything just underneath my feet, and I have to get down in 3 counts of 8. just before I sing again, Hocus Pocus. So here we go. You get in here, and then you're trying to go down. In the time when Amos says, "Es tut mir leid, Mr. Flynn. Es tut mir so leid, Mr. Flynn." That's about 4 seconds. So I'm gonna have to climb these stairs in that amount of time. Ready? And go. Do this.
Sound check.
The orchestra is sitting right here. Almost 20 musicians. We are in the orchestra section. And this is where the wonderful musicians sit. Look, everybody has their own sheet music titled with each instrument. Let's see what the view is like from up above. I think it's quite spectacular. I really, really like those golden globes up there. Remind me of the Golden Globe, hashtag Golden Globe. So this is the space that you have to fill. Meet Clemens and the sound desk. This is the area which creates all the wonderful sounds required to fill this huge stage. The next up is the sound department. This is my personal sound assistant, Rene. He takes care of the microphone and everything. You'll see that later. Thank you for watching, tuning out from Chicago last time, and last time all I care about is love. Bye!